The Americans also produce whiskey, also spelt with an E rather than without, and undoubtedly the most well-known of those whiskies is Jack Daniels, more often than not served with Coca-Cola or Pepsi or whatever you want. So Jack Daniels, certainly the most well-known brand of whiskey from America. I'm not sure I could name any more, to be honest, but that's Jack Daniels for you.